49 takes of this track, and I'm like, nah, the groove's not right, the groove's not right. And finally we gave up and left. Came back the next day, and the assistant engineer, Jim Ball, he put a little circle around take number 22, I think it was. He said, listen to this one, and he put it up. I said, pull all the faders down except the drums. I just want to hear the drums. And there it was. He nailed it. Someday, somewhere, right?
Robert Crenshaw, thank you so much.